Opening today, the MTA will mark the 118th anniversary of the New York City subway. The New York City Transit President Richard Davey will greet subway customers and employees at stations in the Bronx, Queens, and Manhattan this morning. According to New York City Transit, its system includes more than 6,400 subway cars, which traveled, get this, about 331 million miles just in 2021. That's like to the moon and back a few times, isn't it? There are 472 subway stations and 665 miles of track.